first of all, gentleman all the way to the right, he's a Brockton native. His name is Jack Colombo. And Jack has been performing for many, many years. He was the musical director for the Drifters, Dolly Thomas the Drifters. And we're going to take you back with a Drifters song right now. It's called Under the Boardwalk. Sunglasses ready to go. And we're going to do a great, great song by Roy Orbison. It's called Sweet Dream Baby.
Okay. sweet dream the whole day through. Dream, baby, got me dreaming, sweet dream the night time too. You give me my dreams come true. Sweet dream, baby. Sweet dream, baby. Sweet dream, baby. How long will I dream?
Mark Poulin. Great job, man.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Hey, baby, jump over here when you do the ooby-dooby. Gotta be near.
Jobs and Mr. Mark Poulin. All right. This was a song called Spanish Harlem. There is a rose in Spanish Harlem, a red rose up in Spanish Harlem. It is a special one, it's never seen the sun. It only comes out when the moon is on the run. All the stars are gleaming. I'm going to pick that rose and watch it as she grows, softly dreaming. In Spanish Harlem, a red rose up in Spanish Harlem. With eyes as black as coal, it looks down in my soul. It starts a fire and I start to lose control. I feel pain, your pardon. That rose and watch it as she grows in my garden.
That rose and watch it as she grows. in my garden.
Great song called Folks from Prison Blues.
All right, you better help me out right now. Won't you all clap your hands? Let's get in a country mood. Just a baby, my mama told me, son, always be a good boy, don't ever play with guns. Well, I shot a man in Reno just to watch him die. Oh yeah, I ain't seen the sunshine, I hang my head and cry. All right, let's do it, boys.
Now, you said you wanted a slow song, and this song here was a country song. It was actually written by a gentleman by the name of Willie Nelson. And he wrote it for this young lady. It became a number one hit. His name was Willie Nelson, and the performer was Patsy Cline. So I think you're going to like it. Great song called Crazy. Take it back with the queen of country music, Miss Patsy Cline. I'm crazy.
love you on a Saturday night. Sunday morning you don't look right. You been out painting the town. Uh-oh, baby, been stepping around. Uh-oh. You wear your clothes. Everything about you is so doggone sweet. You got that sand all over your feet. But well, honey, don't.
You all recognize that song, I'm sure, a long time ago, but that was by Carl Perkins. And actually, we're going to do a Carl Perkins song right now. The one they made famous is called Loose Suede Shoes.
Sorry, folks.
Ready? Well, it's one for the morning, two for the show. Baby, get ready, now go back, go, go. Step my blue suede shoes. Face, smiling my name all over the place. Do anything you want to do, but I'll hardly offer my shoes and don't you step my blue suede shoes. You can do anything, lay over my blue suede shoes. That's right, man. Down, steal my car, send my liquor from an old food jar. Doing a thing you want to do, but I'll hardly offer my shoes. And don't you step my blue suede shoes. You can do anything, lay over my blue suede shoes. That's rockin', cat, here we go.
So bad, I got a worried mind. I'm so lonesome all the time. Since I left my baby behind on Blue Bayou, saving nickels, saving dimes, working till the sun don't shine. Looking forward to happier times on Blue Bayou. But I'm going back one day, gonna stay on Blue Bayou, where they sleep all day and the catfish play on Blue Bayou. sunrise through your sleepy eyes, how happy I'd be. Oh, to see my baby again and to be with some of my friends. Baby, I'll be happy then on Blue Bayou.
Let it be.
music I knew.
Love enough.
Just wanna be your cherry pie. Put a chain around my neck. I don't want to be alive. Life's plagiarism. Don't want to be a tiger. Tigers ain't the kind you love. Just want to be your cherry man. Put a chain around my neck and live anywhere. Oh, let it be. Oh, let it be. A dirty bird.
Life too.
If I
you say goodbye, yes, that'll be the day. And you made me cry, you say you're gonna leave me. You know it's a lie, darling, that'll be the day. When I die, well, you give me all your love and all your turtle dove and all your hugs, you kiss your mom and tea. I know you love me, baby, but still you tell me maybe that someday, well, I'll be true. Yes, that'll be the day you say goodbye. Yes, that'll be the day you made me cry. You say you're gonna leave me, no, it's a lie, dog. That'll be the day when I die. When I die, well, when Cupid shot his dart, he shot it at your heart. And if we ever part, I'll leave you sitting home and you to every bowler, baby. That someday, well, I'll be blue. Yeah, that'll be the day you say goodbye. Yes, that'll be the day you made me cry. You say you're gonna leave me. You know it's a lie, darling. That'll be the day when I die. Well,
thank you very much. Thank you. Appreciate it.
Thank you. her out of my heart.
Beach Boys medley that we can do because we're not women enough. So, all right. Hey, thank you very much.
Day after day, I'm more confused. Look for the light through the pouring rain. Know that's a game I hate to lose. Now I'm feeling the strain, in the shame. Oh, give me the beat, boys, to dream my soul. I wanna get lost in your rock and roll and drift away. Give me the beat, boys, to dream my soul. I wanna get lost in your rock and roll. Time. Don't understand the things I do. The world outside looks so unkind. Rock and roll and drift away. me. Want you to know I believe in your song. With home and rhyme and harmony. Help me along.
Give me the beat, boys, and free my soul. I wanna get lost in your rock and roll and drift away.
Pretty song. Yeah, it's a great song by Elvis called Little Sister.
Little sister, don't you do
called the White as Shade of, I know what it is, White as Shade of Pale by Proko Harum. Now, there's a lot of groups, you won't hear the song at all because no groups do this song, but it's because they don't have a keyboard player like we have in Brockton's own Jack Colombo. We're going to feature him on the keyboard. Great, great song. Take you back to 1967. That's my buddy Kenny. Normally we don't do two slow songs in a row, but some requested a song by Roy Orbison. And again, you don't hear many bands do this because they don't have a gentleman like my buddy here, Mark Poulin. Now this is kind of a side B Roy Orbison song, but you're gonna recognize it right off the bat. Very, very, very difficult song to sing, but some requested, so Mark's gonna give a try, the old try, right? Whoever heard of the movie, whoever heard of the song called Running Scared by Roy Orbison, you'll recognize it right off the bat. You'll recognize how difficult it is to do.
Just running scared, each place we go, so afraid that he might show. Yeah, running scared, what would I do if he came back and wanted you? Just running scared, feeling low, running scared. You love him so. Just running scared, afraid to lose.
We'll take it back with a couple of twist songs. Everybody clap, here we go. Come on everybody, clap your hands. Oh, you're looking good. I'm gonna sing my song, it won't take long. We're gonna do the twist and it goes like this. Come on, let's twist again, like we did last summer. Oh, let's twist again, like we did last year. Do you remember when things were really humming? Oh, let's twist again. Twist time is here. Around and around and up and down we go again. Baby, make me know you love me so. Man, let's twist again, like we did last summer. Twist again, like we did last year. Everybody twist now, here we go.
Like that, look at just me, man. You wanna get around it.
so very much. Appreciate that. All right.
Harold Jenkins was a country singer, and he crossed over the top chart, pop charts, and he had a hit on the country charts and also on the top 40. Now, this gentleman named Harold Jenkins, his manager said, look, we've got to get you a rock and roll name. Harold Jenkins is going to do it. So Harold says, well, what should we do? He says, well, in my office, there's a map of the United States. So I went in his office, and he closed his eyes, the manager, and pointed out two places on the map. One was Conway, Arkansas. The other one was Twitty, Texas. And he says, your name is going to be Conway Twitty. And it's history ever since. So we're going to do one of Conway's biggest hits. Great song called It's Only Make Believe.
People see us everywhere. They think you really care. Myself, I came to see. I know it's only make believe.
Take you home. I didn't love everything you love.
baby does the hanky panky.
My baby does the hanky panky. So walking on down the line,
a pretty baby for that very beside. The prettiest girl standing all alone. A pretty baby, can I take you home? I give you love every day long.
My baby does my hanky panky.
My baby does my hanky panky.
Tommy James and the Shondells, you're welcome.
All right, I want everybody to clap their hands now. Let's get it rolling. Rock and roll. Everybody clap. Here we go.
Went away and left a long time ago.
I hear you knocking. Go away.
I need every single person to clap your hands down, because we're doing this all together. It's the last song. Here we go.
Everybody. Land that I love.
And we'd like to say a special thank you to the one and only Mr. Mayor. I appreciate him doing it. Mr. Mayor Carpenter, thank you so much for having us, and thank you here.